Hello, and welcome to Digital.gov's How to Access DAP and Find Your Agency Data in GA4, a part of the Guide to Digital Analytics Program video series. The goal of the Digital Analytics Program, or DAP, learning talks is to provide short, targeted videos to help federal practitioners who are DAP users complete specific tasks. This talk focuses on how to access DAP and find your agency data. Slide 2, what you'll learn. In this talk, you will learn a brief introduction to DAP, how to log in, how to use custom reports to find government-wide and agency-specific data, and information on requesting support and connecting with other practitioners. Slide 3, disclaimer. A quick disclaimer before we begin our talk. All references to specific brands, products, and/or companies are used only for illustrative purposes and do not imply endorsement by the United States federal government or any federal government agency. Slide 4, an introduction to the Digital Analytics Program. Let's jump in and talk about DAP. Slide 5, what is DAP? GSA provides DAP as a no-cost shared service for federal agencies. DAP is a comprehensive, easy-to-use web analytics tool for public-facing federal websites and digital services. Since 2012, DAP has provided agencies with access to Google Analytics. It is a scalable solution for measuring a broad range of .gov and .mil websites across the federal government. Agencies should use DAP to better understand user behavior and improve websites and digital services. Slide 6, introduction to DAP. Why use DAP? Slide 7, participation in DAP is a requirement of the Office of Management and Budget. Check out Digital.gov's requirements for delivering a digital-first public experience to learn more about the policy framework in the 21st Century Integrated Digital Experience Act and OMB Memo M23-22. Visit Digital.gov for more information. Slide 8, introduction to DAP. Who can access DAP and how? Slide 9, requesting access to DAP. Any federal employee or contractor who works for a participating agency may request access to DAP. To do so, email dap@gsa.gov. Your agency point of contact must first approve your access before the DAP team can grant it. Slide 10, how to log in. Slide 11, logging into DAP. After your request access is granted, the DAP team will email you specific instructions on how to log in. First, go to www.google.com/analytics and log in with your credentials. Second, once logged in, you will see the government-wide account. The ID, the unique identifier for the government-wide account, is 335-23145. 3, select GA4 GovWide DAP property to see the hierarchy of the GovWide DAP view. You will see subproperties that are related to agencies. 4, agency-specific subproperties are established at the department level. The data for bureaus and sub-agencies are collected and reported inside these department-level subproperties. For example, CDC is within HHS, and IRS is within Treasury. To view the government-wide data, use the DAP GovWide View subproperty. To view agency-specific data, select its corresponding subproperty. Slide 12, data availability. The DAP team launched its custom Google Analytics 4 code in August 2023. Therefore, all data in DAP is available as early as August 1st, 2023. However, if your agency is not using centrally hosted DAP code, which automatically updates all the code, then your DAPG for data availability will depend on when your agency implemented the DAP code independently. Slide 13, how to use custom reports. In DAPG 4, agency-specific data is filtered by a corresponding dedicated subproperty. However, even inside each agency subproperty, there may be many different websites and pages. To help you get started with DAP reporting in GA4, we have created a set of basic custom reports to deliver website traffic and usage metrics, as well as user behavior trends. In this talk, we will specifically review three reports: agency metrics, domains report, and all pages report. Slide 14, finding agency data, agency metrics report. Agency metrics is the first DAP custom report located on the left navigation bar under the reports tab. Once in the reports tab, click on the DAP reports and choose agency metrics under the detail reports category. See the example on the slide. The agency metrics report provides a high-level summary of page and screen views, sessions and related metrics for the agency and sub-agency. Slide 15, finding agency data, domains report. The next report is the domains report, which is also located on the left nav bar under detailed reports. However, this report is a more detailed custom report compared to the agency metrics, and it shows metrics by host name and sub-agency. The goal of this report is to make it easier for agencies to see metrics by website and a corresponding sub-agency. Users can utilize the search feature below the chart to find a specific domain or website of interest. Slide 16, finding agency data, all pages report. This is the third and last report in this video called all pages report. It is located on the left nav bar under detailed reports as well. This is the most detailed custom report that provides metrics by host name and full page path, giving users the full URL so they can track metrics for individual pages. Slide 17, filtering results, all pages report. You can use the search feature using keywords from the web pages of interest to narrow down your search results to a specific domain or website. For example, see the slide. For an example, the keyword advantage is used to narrow down results to gsaadvantage.gov pages only. Slide 18, request support and connect with other practitioners. Slide 19, links to bookmark. For answers to frequently asked questions in the DAP guide, visit digital.gov/guides/DAP. For more information on how to implement the DAP code, visit github.com/digital-analytics-program/gov-wide-code. And to learn more about public data reporting, go to analytics.usa.gov. Slide 20, request support from the DAP team. To request support from the DAP team, email us at dap@gsa.gov. Slide 21, join the Web Analytics community to stay up to date on all the latest information and news about DAP and other analytics initiatives by going to digital.gov/communities/web-analytics-and-optimization. Slide 22. Thank you for watching this talk about how to access DAP and find your agency data in GA4. After listening to this talk, we hope you walk away with four key takeaways. First, agencies must participate in GSA's government-wide digital analytics program. Second, agencies should use custom reports to get the most out of DAP GA4. Third, agencies should email the DAP team at dap@gsa.gov to request access and other support. And last but not least, remember that we're here to help. Take advantage of the online documentation at digital.gov/guides/DAP and join the web analytics community.